Sometimes you've just got to pull on your attitude pants and get on with the day, haven't you? You may not feel like being upbeat. You may not feel like being enthusiastic. You may not feel like being caring or smiling or giving to others. But sometimes you just got to pull on your attitude pants and suck it up and get on with the day. Isn't that the truth? Ain't that the truth, as they say? You've got to go to work, perhaps. And you don't need to be down about with your attitude when you're around other people. You need to boost yourself up. And sometimes we can act ourselves into a feeling by just acting enthusiastic, by pulling on our attitude pants and saying, right, that's it. I need to be the best person I can be for other people and stop focusing on me. Then your attitude can lift with you. Now, we've all done that, haven't we? We had a situation where we didn't feel so good about what was going on with us, with ourselves, with our situation, with our personal life, with our finance, who knows, whatever. But we had to make an appearance somewhere. We had to do something that was important for other people. And so we smiled and we pulled on our attitude pants and we got on with the day. And as the day went on with our attitude pants up and our smile up as well, we started to feel a little better. We thought, hang on a minute here. If I hadn't done that, if I hadn't pulled on my attitude pants and I'd stayed where I was, I would still be in that same place. It's amazing. I recommend that you pull on your attitude pants every day. Will it be easy, Kate? I doubt it. I doubt it will be easy at all. The very reason you have to think about pulling on your attitude pants is because you're not having a good day, isn't it? It's not that you dismiss what's going on or make light of it. But when you pull on your attitude pants and get on with the day and think of other people, you'll be amazed how it does it for yourself. You know, they often say when you focus on other people, you start to feel a little better in yourself. And that is the case. Have a go at that. Think about it. If you're thinking, oh, I don't feel like, pull on your attitude pants. Come on, pull them on and say, right, I'm going to go and do that. I'm going to be the best person I can be for these people and for myself, and we'll see how the day goes. And if I still feel a little bit at the end of the day, then I'll take my attitude pants off again and get back to where I was until tomorrow. Why not? Pull on your attitude pants. Come on. Maybe we can start a new shop, a new suit shop or track suit brand called Attitude. I bet that's already been done. We could put pull on your attitude tracksuit pants on the back of the sweatshirt, couldn't we? Who knows? Anyway, you're listening, you're watching this episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Remember, you can do it. You can do it. I believe you. Have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.